Hello, welcome to Daily News from Arjaiya TV. Public meetings of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Qom. The house of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in the holy city of Qom hosted another round of the public meetings of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi. In these meetings, the Grand Jurist meets various groups of seminarians, clerics, religious scholars, activists, and the public groups of people. Discussions on Islamic fiqh and beliefs are also part of these meetings. Office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi commemorates martyrdom of Imam Kadhim in Basra. The office of the Grand Shia Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi in Basra held a ceremony to commemorate the martyrdom anniversary of Imam Kadhim, peace be upon him. This ceremony was held on the 25th of Rajab, and it hosted groups of cultural and religious figures, including the director of the office of the Grand Jurist in Basra. Representative of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi delivers lecture to Shia in Madagascar. Sheikh Muhammad Razi Wasram, one of the representatives of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi, delivered an online lecture to a group of Shia believers in Madagascar who had gathered to mourn the martyrdom anniversary of Imam Musa Kadhim, peace be upon him. This lecture, which was delivered in Gujarati language, focused on the social and political aspects of the life of Imam Kadhim, peace be upon him. Religious experts of AhlulBayt Center held pilgrims at the shrine of Imam Kadhim, peace be upon him. AhlulBayt Islamic Thought Center, affiliated to the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Baghdad, set up a center in the holy city of Kadhimiya to host the walking pilgrims of Imam Kadhim, peace be upon him, and answer their religious questions. This center will address all questions about Islamic beliefs, history, and rulings, and it also will give out some books written by the Grand Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi to these visiting pilgrims. It is worth noting that this center also hosted some religious and cultural figures from different parts of Iraq. Rasul Adham Center continues programs in Holy Kadhimiya. Rasul Adham Center, affiliated to the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Kadhimiya, continues its services to the pilgrims of Imam Kadhim, peace be upon him, for the fourth day. This center provides pilgrims with food and beverages, as well as resting place. Religious lectures and congregational prayers are also among the other activities of this center. Ali Yaseen, Husayniya commemorates martyrdom of Imam Kadhim, peace be upon him. Ali Yaseen Husayniya, affiliated to the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Sydney, Australia, held a ceremony to commemorate the martyrdom anniversary of Imam Musa Kadhim, peace be upon him. This ceremony was held on the 24th of Rajab, and it hosted groups of Shia believers and lovers of AhlulBayt, peace be upon them. Delegates from Sadiqiya community visit Basra Social Police Headquarters. Some delegates from Sadiqiya community, affiliated to the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Basra, visited the social police headquarters in this city. During this visit, these delegates met with Colonel Tawfiq Hanun and talked about the looming threats of drug addiction among the youths. Furthermore, Colonel Tawfiq appreciated the educational campaign by Sadiqiya community, in which this center provided some brochures to spread awareness about the dangers of drug addiction among the Iraqi families. At the end of this visit, some books written by the Grand Jurist Ayatollah Sayyid Sadr Shirazi and the late Grand Jurist Ayatollah Sayyid Muhammad Shirazi on the subject of drug addiction were gifted to the head of the Social Police Department in Basra.